White House Press Secretary Robert Gibbs did not offer up any specifics to reporters today when asked about a date for the president's upcoming State of the Union address. He did, however, rule out one possible date.
I'll say this on behalf of ABC Radio. I don't foresee a scenario in which the millions of people that hope to finally get some conclusion and lost are preempted by the president.
You hope to that, huh?
You can quote a senior administration official.
A little plug for the network there. February 2nd is the scheduled date for the premiere of ABC's Lost.